Night out in Boston could be getting a boost. Governor Deval Patrick just announced details this morning about the MBTA's proposed service for weekend nights. Right now, the T ends their service at 1 a.m., but starting this spring, subway trains and the 15 most popular bus routes will start running till 3 a.m. The late night service will be financed with state money and corporate sponsorships. Previous Night Owl bus service ran from 2001 to 2005, but at the time, ridership did not support the cost.